sobrang tibay ng building natin at napakalaki, napakatibay, napakalakas niya. That we will be proud to tell people na napakatibay ng building natin. You can believe that the other buildings right now that is struggling kasi sila with what happened. But we, despite Odette, despite COVID, we just continue doing it. Yung iba rin sa tingin sila, tayo tuloy-tuloy, and you can see how we were able to finish. Even phase one time during the COVID 2020, and then phase two as well after 2021 COVID, and that's the thing that people are wondering, how are you doing it? Yeah? Because we're also keeping people safe when we're able to work on them, even if there's a COVID.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
So we also have a project coming soon. We just gonna give more details about it, but it's going to be in the local luxury market, providing only 37 units of entire building.
Question.
White glove luxury service. We're looking for properties in Cebu that we can develop. So anytime there are offers from the brokers, we can take a look at it. But as of when you talk about a short project that we will not see, not yet, Lucima, we'll work on Lucima first, but we are actively looking for other properties.
You are the
national office. It's a global brand.
Yes, it's a global brand. So I think hopefully by next month or late next month, be able to announce it. On the 7th floor, the 300 square meters corner unit,